pretty rough, but still broke 71,000 DPS. Magicka DK. Gear slotted. Two-piece Zahn. Five-piece Burning Spell Weave. Five-piece Spell Strategist. Maelstrom Inferno Infused. Precise Burning Spell Weave Staff. Flame Enchant. Weapon Damage Enchant. All Spell Damage Enchants. Five pieces of light, one medium, one heavy. Didn't even run a infused staff. Still had 60% crit. 60% crit, 1300 magicka recovery, Shadow Mundus Stone, insane crit damage popping off. We have 3600 spell damage unbuffed. Champion points, 75 elemental expert, 51 elfborn, 14 spell erosion, 39 staff expert, 51 master at arms, 40 thaumaturge. And then for shits and giggles, 100% arcanist, 100% tenacity, just for the lulz. Ran out of magicka a few times, haven't played magicka DK in quite a while, so I was a bit rusty. Still managed to pull off 71,000. Skills being used, Engulfing Flames, Burning Embers, Molten Whip, Elemental Drain, gives us Destro's Staff passives, Eruption, Blockade of Fire, Rearming Trap, helps with magicka sustain instead of using Sigin. Instead of using this, which costs magicka, we can use this, which costs stamina, helps with magicka sustain. We're going to be melee anyways. Zahn, Whips, Breath, Embers for melee, then Flames of Oblivion, Inner Light on both bars, Standard of Might. So our ultimate we use, Shooting Star just for max magicka increase.